is to be in those chips, right? There'll be no more cash. Cash, 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 cash. Cash, 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 cash. The ultimate goal that these people have in mind is the goal to create a one-world government run by the banking industry, run by the bankers. And they're doing it in sections. The European currency, the euro, and the European constitution is one part of it. Now they're trying to do it in America with the North American Union. And they want to create a new currency called the Amero. The whole agenda is to create a one world government where everybody has an RFID chip implanted in them. All money is to be in those chips. Right, there'll be no more cash. 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 The ultimate goal that these people have in mind is the goal to create a one world government run by the banking industry, run by the bankers. And they're doing it in sections. The European currency, the euro, and the European constitution is one part. Now they're trying to do it in America, the North American Union. And they want to create a new currency called the Amero. The whole agenda is to create a one world government where everybody has an RFID chip implanted in them. Chips, right? There'll be no more cash. Cash, 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 we'll be right back. Right? We don't want cash. The ultimate goal that these people have in mind is the goal to create a one world government. Run by the banking industry, run by the bankers. And they're doing it in sections. The European currency, the euro, and the European constitution is one part of it. Now they're trying to do it in America, the North American Union, right? And they want to grab the currency of America, right? And the whole agenda was to create a one world government where everybody has an RFID chip implanted.